everyone. We're here at in Montrose, Colorado at our local Home Depot.
Hello, everyone. We are talking about kitchen countertops with character. Right now, what's in is kind of that marble look we've got right here with the veins and the character, a little more texture. We also have some of the white, more sleek, timeless kind of feel with that white look. Then we have a full tart over here for a more modern kind of look with those lighter tones. Grays are really in right now. And if you're going for more of like a rustic kind of look, we've got more textured, darker kind of gray tones. So that's what we have in style for now.
We've got some awesome cabinet hardware.
Look at the sparkles!
Ooh!
Sparkles. I also wanted to touch a bit on quartz, which is a higher end alternative to granite, and it's really in right now.
It's also stain resistant and durable.
Gosh, backsplashes don't have to be boring anymore. Look at these really unique, cool glass styles that are in geometric shapes and all colors. What is new in flooring is vinyl flooring that looks like wood. And I am telling you, this stuff is quite amazing. I have seen it in a few houses in Montrose and it's quite impressive. Look how thick this vinyl is. It's like wood plank and it's vinyl plank flooring and it is waterproof and quite amazing. Thanks for tuning in to Real Estate Fashion Friday.
Bye. And that's a wrap. We ran into at Home Depot our inspector, Mike Dunphy from Pillar to Post.
Oh, hey,
no.